بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today very interesting. 17 days old girl presented with erythematous rash in the face. It's called neonatal cephalic pustulosis. Actually, this historically referred wrongly as neonatal acne because of their clinical similarity. It was before neonatal acne. Present in the first 3 weeks of life. This is the onset in first 3 weeks of life. What about the prevalence? It will be 10 to 66% of the newborn and actually postulated to develop in association with Malaysia farfar. Characterized by what? Characterized by erythematous papule pustules surrounded by erythematous halo. So there is papule pustules and surrounded by erythema. Where is it? The site, cheeks, chin, eyelids, neck, and upper chest. Because that is called neonatal cephalic. Cephalic, this means in the face and the neck and upper chest. Neonatal because in neonatal period, and pustulosis because the underlying lesion is pustule. So absence of comedones, this is the black dots or holes in the acne, and the presence of pustules surrounded by erythematous halo or erythematous base help to differentiate this entity from neonatal acne. So how to differentiate this neonatal cephalic pustulosis from acne? The first, absence of comedones, this is black dots, and presence of pustules surrounded by erythema and no scar, and no scar after healing. Investigation, isolation of Malaysia farfar in pustule content almost, it will be 50 to 60% from the cases. How to treat? It's self-limiting in nature and heals in 1 to 3 months without scarring. To differentiate it from acne. And if persist or widespread, you have to use 2% ketoconazole or antifungal cream for almost 15 days. So it's called cephalic pustulosis or neonatal cephalic pustulosis. It's similar to acne but different in absent comedones, and also there is pustule surrounded by erythema and no scar. It present in the first 3 weeks of life, almost 10 to 66% of the cases, and associated with Malaysia farfar infection, and characteristic papule pustule surrounded by erythema of halo. Where is it? It will be in the face, in the neck, and it will be in the upper trunk. It's called cephalic. And investigation, you have to isolate Malaysia farfar in the pustule contained. Treatment, self-limiting in nature, heals in 1 to 3 months without scarring. If persist or widespread, you have to use 2% ketoconazole cream for 15 days. Shukran, salamu alaykum.